So this is how I make the version 1 of the Carnage symbiote.